Hello guys, so this is a fun recipe for kids. You know, if you have little kids, I made it's called deviled eggs, almost like an egg salad, you know, and you put the filling, the yolk of the egg, back into the egg. You know, you could cut it into half, you could make a circle shape, or you could also go with this shape that I tried to make. So guys, so I promised my son that I would make it for them. So this is what I came up with, guys, and this is what it looks like. And I also tried to garnish it with some bell peppers, some grapes, and some celery leaves, parsley leaves, guys. So what do you think? It's just a simple and quick and easy recipe. You see, everything is in here. Just for the kids. So